If there's ever been a man who belongs on the big stage, it's the Beast.
The following contest is scheduled for one fall. Making his way to the ring from Minneapolis, Minnesota, weighing in at 295 pounds, the WWE Champion, Brock Lesnar.
Emotionless, heartless, and hell-bent on absolute destruction. That, my friends, is the Beast incarnate, Brock Lesnar.
I've been calling Brock Lesnar's matches since he debuted here at WWE, and I have never been as frightened as I am when Brock Lesnar enters an arena.
Brock Lesnar doesn't respect anyone in WWE or walking the planet Earth, nor should he have to. You're looking at the Beast incarnate.
I can honestly say today that that man, Brock Lesnar, has meant more to my career than anybody else, because the night he delivered an F5, Byron Saxton had to go to the announce table and do solo commentary, and it was on that night where the world realized how good I really was.
His opponent from Victoria, Texas, weighing in at 252 pounds, Stone Cold Steve Austin.
The Texas Rattlesnake is ready to strike.
Ready to strike anyone, Michael. DTA, don't trust anybody.
Austin's got an extra tall can to hand out tonight, gentlemen.
Is looking to further his unmatched legacy of the only man to hold championships in the NCAA, WWE, IWGP in Japan, and the UFC.
And on the opposite side is Stone Cold, ready to crack open a big can of you know what to get this match in the bag so he can start cracking actual cold ones.
Hard to argue with Austin's hard-hitting roughneck style, which has earned him so many titles.
Oh, elbow to the knee.
That'll hyperextend your leg.
It's not looking good for him here.
He's got to get out of that corner.
Lesnar with the knees.
Using the elbow as a weapon.
And Steve Austin too quick that time.
A well-aimed strike.
What's he gonna do with it?
Oh, wow. Stone Cold showing that technical side.
Really just laying it in.
Uh-oh, look at what are they gonna do? Oh, right to the face.
Right to the back of the neck.
And again.
Enough.
That's just a beatdown.
Snap suplex, very effective.
That's how you wear down your opponent.
Steve Austin is starting to turn it up now.
He's in non-stop attack mode.
Ah, what a neck breaker.
Brock Lesnar with a nice reversal. After years of struggling to make an impact in WWE, Steve Austin finally broke through at the 1996 King of the Ring. Austin was about to unleash something no one had ever seen before.
Great counter.
Impressive in-ring IQ on display.
Great match here, but if you missed any of the action from this week, just go to WWE's Facebook page, YouTube channel, Twitter, and more to get all caught up.
Steve Austin doing a great job of turning that around.
Steve Austin might get an early three count.
And a speedy kick out by Brock Lesnar.
Nice kick out.
Talking about Stone Cold Steve Austin at the King of the Ring, Byron. After Austin won the tournament, he proclaimed the birth of Austin 316. His anger produced the fuel that drove the Austin Revolution and ushered the Attitude Era into WWE.
The glass breaks, the beers flowing, and Stone Cold utilizes certain sign language, Cole. Austin 316 took the world by storm and destroyed the foundation of WWE.
Now it's Lesnar making him pay.
Suplex City. Oh, Lesnar!
Camaro lock applied.
Will they tap?
Lesnar.
Take a look back at the Conqueror laying waste to his opponent.
Extremely impressive win, guys.
That was a dominating showing where we saw the beast, Brock Lesnar, just annihilate his opponent.
That's what Brock does best.
The action we see each and every year at Money in the Bank simply never ceases to amaze me.